Jharkhand's Palamau Lok Sabha seat is set to witness perhaps one of the most interesting electoral battles in the state, with current MP, former Maoist commander Kameshwar Baitha, set to take on former Director General of Police Vishnu Dayal Ram. Baitha, formerly with the Jharkhand Mukti Morcha, has now joined the TMC after lobbying for a BJP ticket that was eventually given to Ram.
One is a former Maoist, the other a former top cop who interrogated him. Now they are pitched against each other for Palamu. Ex-Director General of Police in Jharkhand, V.D. Ram, BJP. The former Maoist commander, Kameshwar Baitha, Trinamool. Baitha wanted a ticket from the Jharkhand Mukti Morcha, for whom he had won Palamu in 2009 from jail. But no luck there, none from the BJP too. So Baitha joined the Trinamool Congress, whose presence in Jharkhand is negligible. Mr. Baitha's name once spelt terror in these parts. Baitha was a former Maoist commander. He was arrested in 2005. When he was arrested, there were dozens of cases against him, including murder and attempt to murder. For Baitha, his history sheeter status is not an issue. But at last count, he had 17 cases of murder and many more for attempted murder and the Arms Act. He became MP in 2009 while in jail. He got bail in 2011.
ऐसे भी बीच में सुनने का आ रहा था शायद आप बीजेपी का रुख करना चाह रहे हैं और बीजेपी से टिकट चाह रहे हैं तो उसका क्या हुआ फिर
ऐसा बात नहीं है हमने गए थे उनके पास लेकिन कहीं न कहीं हम जब गए तो हमारे दिल में एक बेचैनी छा गई भारत में कौन ऐसा सांसद है जिस पर केस नहीं है हम हक की लड़ाई में लड़े हैं तो उसमें मेरा ऊपर केस है कितना था भ्रष्टाचार के जो पूरे देश के खजाने खा गया है उस पर कितना मुकदमा है तो मुकदमा में हमारे मुकदमा में फर्क है
स्टैंडिंग इन बैठाज वे वीडी राम Jharkhand's ex-Director General of Police. He joined the BJP in 2013, 2 years after retiring. While in service, he was actively involved in interrogating Baitha, who was arrested in May 2005. For a first-time politician, Mr. Ram is not a hesitant one, at least. Here, he's happy to engage, going door-to-door, speaking to every possible person who wants to engage with him, asking them to vote for the BJP. The larger rallies will start in a few days from now, but at the moment, Mr. Ram's focus is on a door-to-door campaign. Ram's challenges here are unique. Palamu is overrun by Naxals, and as a former cop, some parts of his constituency may just end up being out of bounds because of security issues.
A lot of us in the national media at least are billing this as some kind of a clash or political clash between a former Maoist commander and a former DGP. You think that comparison is fair? Are you comfortable with it?
No, I'm always comfortable with any kind of comparison. But it's not fair because he's not in the race at all.
And also, sir, do you think that being a former cop and a top cop puts you at a little disadvantage in such an area where you might have to go into the interiors and campaign? Is that something that bothers you? Because that might not be possible in your case, to go to the far-flung areas.
I have always believed in God and this doesn't deter me at all.
But this man could end up as the dark horse at Palamu. Manoj Bhuya of the Rashtriya Janata Dal. Bhuya was MP from Palamu till 2005. When he was expelled from Parliament in the Cash for Query scam. He rejoined the RJD and is trying his luck again from here, helped along by an aggressive anti-BJP pitch by Lalu Yadav.
ये नरसंहार करने वाला जो पाप कर गया पाप धोने के लिए इसको कहीं माफी नहीं मिलेगा।
In Palamu with camera person Habib Ali, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.